We got him, Paul! We got him!
Seen you coming. Took you long enough.
And we got us an up.
You done what?
So you finally got here. Now the work's been
Ain't
done.
Ain't talking to you, Ike. Talking to Billy. Maybe get around to you later.
Like I said, we shot down one of the Earp brothers.
You shot Wyatt Earp?
No, his kid.
Brother.
Warren. Earp.
Well, glory be. Now you really have declared war.
It's curtains for Warren. They've done my kid down. And them bad, cruel outlaws are heading for town. On your way then, you cowboys, the time will be soon when there's blood on the sawdust in the Last Chance Saloon.
There was two of them, why?
Who? Who was it, boy?
Clanton's, I guess. Coming real fast. Shouldn't have let Finn rile me. Turn my back a minute.
Oh, no one's a-blaming you, son. Rest easy.
Don't let Morgan know they got my gun.
He's gone, Wyatt.
Get him on over to the bench there.
Wyatt, it's no use.
Do like I said.
I'll get a warrant for him, Wyatt. I'll get him. You know that.
You'll get him. Vigil.
Yes, Wyatt?
Ride on out to the Clantons and tell him we'll be waiting for him come sunup.
Now listen, Wyatt. There's a right and a wrong way of doing it.
Stay out of this batch.
This ain't legal, Wyatt. If you uphold the law, you don't go starting a private.
You gonna try and stop me?
No, Wyatt. But I can't go along with you. The law says
that no... The law can't bring my kid brother back. Virgil and me's gonna step outside of the law.
I reckon so. Well, I'll tell him. Well, I'll say.
Tell him the OK Corral.
So the Earps and the Clantons are aiming to meet at the OK Corral near Calamity Street. It's the OK Corral boys of gunfighting fame, where the Earps and the Clantons, they played out the game. They played out the game, and we never more shall hear a story the like of the OK Corral.